measuring molecules with light. That's what spectroscopy is all about. So what exactly is Raman spectroscopy then? Well, that's the topic for today's episode of Raman TV. Now, I just love Raman spectroscopy. For one, you get to shoot your molecules with a big, powerful laser. Now, how cool is that? But instead of being upset by this torture, these molecules actually sent you back this enormous amount of information in the light they scatter back at you, like about their state, their number, their identity, you name it. All you need to do is extract this information out of the scattered light with a spectrometer. When the laser hits the molecule, most of the time, the molecules just scatter the light as is. But every so often, before being scattered, the light actually connects with one of the vibrations in the molecule. The photon loses some of its energy to this vibration, and before you know it, the scattered light has a different wavelength. Now, that shift in photon energy exactly matches the vibrational frequency of the molecule, which in turn is very specific for just one particular compound. So by measuring that shift, we have just identified the molecule. That, in a nutshell, is Raman spectroscopy. Thanks for watching. See you next time on Raman TV.